Hello viewers, this is IT Support 365, a complete IT guideline for you. Today I'm going to show you an important topic, that is how to log out your Facebook account from other device which is away from you. So viewers, let's start how to do it. At first, you have to open your Facebook account and go to the top left of your window, and here is a drop down menu. Click on it and go to settings. Here is settings and privacy. Click on it and setting, and viewers, here is option security and login. Click on it. Then here you can see, here is the login information of my Facebook account, and this is showing Firefox active now. This means this is me, and this is another login information, and this is Windows PC from Dhaka, Bangladesh. At the bottom you can see more option. Click on it, and here you can see many login information of your Facebook account. If a unknown person is using your Facebook account, you can see here the login details, and you can remove the unknown person easily. Think this is a unknown person who is using my Facebook account. I want to remove and log out this account. Now go to the right side, and here is a three dot option. Click on it, and here is two option. What you log out. If this device is not yours, you can click on not you, and if you want to log out from this device, click on log out. And viewers, in this way your Facebook account will log out from an unknown device. If you want to log out your Facebook account from all devices, you can do it. Just go to the right bottom, and here is option log out of all sessions. Click on it, and here is a message, and viewers, here is option log out. Click on it. And here you can see all of device has been logged out. Only my device is logged in. So viewers, in this way you can protect your Facebook account from unknown devices, unknown person, and you can remotely log out your Facebook account. So viewers, if this video was helpful to you, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you.